Hey guys, I forgot to end the vlog last night. Hello, Andre. We're the first one in our group that's going to Ultra. We're catching sinkhole at 12.
12:30, so early.
Let's go.
Why did you do this to us?
And we're gonna be there wandering for a while just because the next act for us won't matter until 4:55?
Something like that, yeah.
What was that first?
It's Dom Dolla back to back.
Let's go. And you know what that means. We shuffling hard today. And I am so sorry if I barely got content yesterday. It was hectic. It was madness. That's all I have to say, but today's a more chiller day. Oh yeah, guys, one thing I wanted to add in this vlog was that we were meeting so many Americans yesterday that when we said that we're from Canada, they're like, isn't that far away? I laughed. I'm like, no, not really.
Well, it kind of is, but
yeah, I don't think so, because I've been down to the States a lot of times.
It's further than Mexico though.
Okay, but I've been to Mexico too, so
yeah, like that's like from Mexico to Florida, that's like a 4-hour flight, I'm pretty sure. Not even, maybe.
Yeah, I don't know. For me, going down to Miami...
Probably not even. It's probably 3 hours at most.
Probably. Yeah. But for me, this is the second time going to Miami. I do have family in Fort Lauderdale. Yeah, and they're pretty wealthy, and they have a yacht. But anyways. Okay, we're walking to Ultra. We got our McDonald's. This... I only got one junior chicken, and it's freaking huge. That's all I have to say, and I don't think I can even finish this. All right, peace. I'm going to suffer now. I actually really like the festival food, by the way. Okay guys, me and Andre, we're just eating outside the venue, but I realize we're in the same area where I was in 2017. Hi mom and dad, bubble gump right there. We were here. Kind of funny. You guys get to see it. That's what it is. Bayside. All right, cheers, downing this before we go. Okay guys, we are walking into the venue and look how empty it is compared to yesterday. Empty, like what? Hello, let's go, no line, let's go. We're in peace today, baby, let's go, I'm lit. Oh my God, today is our day. All I have to say is, today is gonna be a crazy day because the lineup is just, well, for us anyways. Oh, and sorry guys, we are literally bouncing around everywhere just because there's a lot of sets you want to catch today. Turn! Yay, let's go! Almost done the checks. Also, you go through like the entrance and then you go through security and then you do an ID check here. So there's three checks here at Ultra. But damn guys, we're almost here. Day two, baby. Let's go. Okay, so the one good thing about this venue is that it's pretty actually spacious. To be honest, in my opinion, it kind of reminds me of Faded, but obviously to me, because American festivals are way bigger. I always say this. Anyways, I think Faded is the ghetto version of Ultra. Obviously, Ultra's way better. Obviously, the experience is different. But yeah, today we're gonna be exploring. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like all around. Okay, yeah, we're trying to catch a single. Let's go, let's go, let's go. On the main stage, right? Yeah, he's on the main stage. Let's go.
Let's go!
Oh my god, we are so close at the front of Main Street.
Let's go.
Okay guys, all I have to say is, day two is freaking hot. Hot. And like, I don't know if I can shuffle all day. Cause like, he's hot. Not gonna lie, we're gonna be at the fence. Oh, this feels so good. Yo, legit, we're gonna stay here the whole entire time. All right, we're going into the Shein thingy. Oh my god guys, it's so hot, but you know what? If you go into the Shein store, you get a free slushie. Look at that! This is mango lemonade. Let's go. Oh my god, look at my hair! Let's go! Let's go! Okay, so now we're gonna go explore around. So what we're seeing differently from yesterday is definitely a lot of things. Like, look behind me. We weren't here yesterday. An amphitheater. You see a Ferris wheel right there. And more food and stuff there. Exploring, baby, today. Exploring, let's go! And here we are, another stage. Thank you. the one thing I have to say about Ultra is that they have a lot of washrooms. This is great. And also, not only do they have basic portable washrooms, it's like nice washrooms. This is probably, for me, honestly, as a girl, like honestly, way better than EDC's washroom, just because we get to do our thing in peace. And yeah, that's all I have to say, because you know, it's all about being comfort. And it's hilarious because they also call this, the washroom area, is a comfort zone. So thank you, Ultra. Thank you. We find Michaela and Chris. Okay, it doesn't, like, Ultra doesn't have a lot of like crazy things compared to EDC, but like there's some crazy structures, and I'm pretty sure it's because of like the park. This is in Bayfront Park, so there's probably some structures. We're reunited with a twin. Reunited! Cut off.
So it's Wednesday night. Yeah, I'm over to the club. I check my shit and I head inside. And I see that girl, a girl called Tina Turner. Cause she look like Tina Turner.
I just don't want this feeling.
Andre, Andre,